Yo, I'm just a young man with an awkward flow, but I'm a wise man like I'm Dr. No. And I walk this road as tight as it might be, but I'm likely to lose my balance just slightly. And I work hard to regain my symmetry. Sometimes it seems I'm my own worst enemy. A friend of me once said to do what you love, the money will come as a result thereof. Should've seen then, his pants were on fire. Never trust a man wearing flaming attire. The truth is, I'm in a constant fight with myself. Half is openly nerd, the other say self. It's a struggle within, like I'm Harvey Dent, or I'm living two lives like my name's Clark Kent. Currently I'm caught in a constant conflict, locked in a battle like a war crime conflict. You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. Yo, I'm clearly a nerd, but don't look the part. Severely absurd, nerd raps in my heart, so I peel back the mask, let them peer in, let them bask in the vast rap task that they're hearing. This ain't nerdcore, man, this is nerd life. This is nerd pride, yeah, man, you heard right. Outside, got a mainstream exterior. Inside, how's my true love for materia? Or inferior, the half-blood prince. Think to the future, and I often wince at the idea that nerd life could someday end, and I never again see Ryu or Ken, or justice served to Uwe Ball, or the Alliance finally overthrow Thrall, or get to see the last Riddick movies. Speaking of, what is Vin Diesel doing? You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. You can't test him, no. You can't vex him, no. You know you really cannot question, no. You can't test him, no. You can't vex him, no. You know it's sounding hella next gen, so my nerd slide is running like the Star Wars prequels, the CDI Zelda game and its two sequels. You fight hard to hold back the baseless attrition and mass attacks of the faceless physician, but I'm just too much to contain. To the mainstream ears, my rhymes seem arcane. My aim? To maintain my proportion. It's got me twisted like a dance with contortion. A portion would love to just state the course, the other would just love to embrace the force. Of course, so I can use my midichlorians, a 121 gigawatt DeLorean. My nerd knowledge is fast and untapped, and mix that with rap, I've had to adapt to the next gen nerdcore rapper of my era, a geek tapping heat packing rap chimera. You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. You can't test him, you can't vex him, you can't question because this is next gen. You seem stunned, but this shit's just begun, so he's gotta grasp his geekquilibrium. You can't test him, you can't vex him.